What happened last night angers me and it disgusts me.
He wore blue today, but not the blue uniform many wear with honor at SAPD.
As the highest ranking official of the San Antonio Police Department, I do not and will not ever tolerate a crime committed by any public official, especially one of my own officers.
36-year-old Curtis Lundy found this out last night as Chief William McManus himself arrested him at the North Station for allegedly asking a suspect for money in exchange for not filing a possession of marijuana charge.
I placed the handcuffs on the officer and escorted him to the transport car. I think it sends a very, very strong message, a very, very clear message internally and publicly that I'm simply not going to tolerate this.
This morning in federal court, Lundy made his initial appearance. According to an affidavit, Lundy told an individual involved in a call for an assault in progress he would help him out and not file a drug charge for marijuana he had in his vehicle. The affidavit states that the help would cost $400. The suspect contacted SAPD and the FBI. The chief says with the help of this person, they were able to catch Lundy on surveillance video receiving the money yesterday afternoon.
There's not one police officer on this department that will condone this, think it's okay, or turn a blind eye.
Lundy will be released on a personal bond. Now, if he's found guilty of this charge, he faces up to 20 years in prison and a $250,000 fine. Jamie Virgen, Fox News at 9.